In February of 2020, the team at Phillips Sign and Lighting were tasked to create four sets of color-changing channel letters for the rooftop of DTE corporate headquarters in downtown Detroit. But these weren't your average channel letters. At a height of 12 feet and a depth of 30 inches, this was going to be a custom fabrication like no other. We found a way. Our people always find a way. Weighing in at 17,000 pounds, these massive alphabet giants couldn't just stay on the ground. We had to put them here, 300 feet in the sky. We called our friends at Ericsson, one of the world's premier civil aviation companies. They said there's only one beast to take on a job of this epic proportion, a Sikorsky S-64 air crane helicopter. 5 a.m. Saturday, downtown Detroit. We closed down the streets and called in the police so the beast could do her work. Each section of the sign would be lowered onto channels that would house the steel frame letters. Massive bolts are used to hold the whole thing in place. Once secured, the control boxes of the sign would be connected to the building's main power. Once this is done, the sign is ready for lighting. Each letter of each sign has a brain that controls the 1,200 customizable LEDs. Oh, and because the letters are parallel with the face of the building, Team Phillips had to engineer a way to service these signs in the future. So, our team created channel letters that rotated on their own axis. In less than an hour, the signs were placed, and it all looked easy. We were confident, and we were prepared for everything. If you want a team that does whatever it takes, sees no challenge too great, and can elevate your brand to any level, even 300 feet on top of a building in the middle of a city, look no further.